Well, one last kick of the can this season for the face of the franchise, the captain Shane Doan. Beyond that, we don't know. And it sounds like he doesn't know. So let's just celebrate him and the great game of hockey, shall we? We'll do that here, the finale of the 2016-17 season.
Battle of Alberta. Edmonton Oilers versus the Calgary Flames.
Me
That's
too.
Not going to happen. It's going to be the Oilers. And this...
Put home there by Holla. Misplaying behind the net. We've seen that quite a few times, and it's 1-0 Minnesota.
They dump the puck in. Smith comes out. Everything's fine there. But he throws that puck right up the middle of the ice. I mean, there's nothing Martinuk can do with this puck. This is not a great play by Mike Smith. That's giving a problem to someone else. Ends up on the stick of Holla and into the back of the net.
And now Suter again. Dumba shoots. Stopped that time and a rebound. And Smith got that one as well. Goes out high. Suter shoots. Mike Smith, no stick. Comes across. They score. 2-0 Minnesota. Eric Staal.
Up high and watch Staal. He parks himself off to the side. He's going to get this puck. Boom. There is no room. Mike Smith comes over, covers a good majority of the net. And I had a real good look at how much room. And there was just about enough room for a puck.
Brodin gets it along for Koivu. Erik Haula. Dumba shoots, stop that time, rebound. Oh, they almost put it in short side, Bombenville.
Oh my goodness, that is a missed opportunity there. Wide open net, he actually was. And that's just a 19-year-old rookie learning and finding his way.
Murphy will skate in, shoots up high, Kemper got it.
Kraus throwing it at the net. That was a stunner there on Kemper, and Martinuk going hard to the net.
Zucker. Now Dvorak tied up there by Hanzel. Pops out high, Scandella. And he shoots, and a stop there by Hanzel.
St. Louis Blues, always pressure for them to win, too.
Chance for Domi. Tries to flip it along for Duclair. Now back out high, Connaughton. To the middle. Coyotes working around, and Duclair is stopped there by Kemper.
Max Domi gets this puck middle of the ice, and he knew he had to throw it to Duclair, but he had a step on Duclair. Couldn't get him that puck. They follow it up. And Duclair tries to throw a top shelf on Kemper.
As this one is played into the corner and back out at 6 in the morning.
It's incredible, though. You walk, you never get that. Anywhere in the world, you don't get that.
And that one hit the pipe, redirected by Toby Reeder.
What an opportunity there. Goodness, that looked like it went in. You're a defenseman, you're going up against the fourth line, and that doesn't happen the second year.
Chychrun to the front, and that bounces in. Kemper able to keep it out.
Well, again, Jacob Chychrun making things happen. George Martinuk has been all over it here tonight with a few chances that the Coyotes have had. Going to the net hard and strong, looking for a redirection.
Scandella will play it away and out.
Well, there's a lot of teams, and oftentimes the first rounds, another big save by Mike Smith, the best player in the world.
And my sleeper, as this one is set in, here's a chance, Perlini scores! Brandon Perlini's made it a 2-1 game, and I think Shane Doan's gonna pick up an assist on that one.
The captain, Shane Doan, gets the blue line. Throws it at the net, big juicy rebound. Doan wasn't shooting the score there. He's shooting to throw it off this right path. Looking up the entire way, because you're hoping for a rebound. He knows he's not gonna beat Kemper from long range, just inside the blue line. And this puck goes exactly where he wants it to.
Try to get it across to Chychrun, taken away by Coyle, back to center for Niederreiter. Flips for Martin Hanzel, and a shot is on, cleared into the corner by Bermistra.
Well, the Minnesota Wild, they love to fine-tune this power play before going into the playoffs against the St. Louis Blues. Special teams so important. Can't just turn it on and off like a light switch and think it's going to happen. Still lots to play for a team that's locked into the playoffs.
Back to the front, Koivu. And they put it on, but it's Martin Hanzel. And the Wild have taken a 3-1 lead.
That puck just squeaks back door to Hanzel. The man advantage, nobody able to pick him up. No chance on the play. Mike Smith couldn't even react to that one. That's how open Hanzel was.
Zucker will send it in. Koivu and Dumba picking up the assist. And a glove save for Smith that time off a bit from Hala.
Big save by Mike Smith, keeping it a two-goal game. He knows he's got to be picture perfect the rest of the way.
Taken away. Seven to go. And they count it down here at Gila River Arena. And the last one to touch the puck, Shane Doan, as he talks with Martin Hanzel in a hug as well.
Wow.
Make sure to see the